So you can see there a close up of how that rein is attached to the bit. So you cut a slit in the rein, maybe 2 inches long, and you feed it over the loop of your bit shank, and then you feed the rein back from the inside to the outside, and now they hang really good. They don't get twisted, they won't flip around, the clips won't come loose, you know, and you can see how that works. So I like that way of doing it.